we can't stomach any more of these cuts, because most of these politicians, they went to university for free. So how comes they want to do this to the students now? And opening doors is a place where you can come and use the facilities to get your CV done, to use the internet and all that. And with so much people losing their jobs, now they want to shut opening doors as well. So it's utter confusion. How can you shut the place that is supposed to help the unemployed and those people who are trying to help themselves? So I say, no to opening doors. You can't shut opening doors. It's an opening door, so how can you shut opening doors? So as we say, no hips, no butts, no Lewisham cuts. No hips, no butts, no Lewisham cuts. No hips, no butts, no Lewisham cuts. Keep opening doors open, Mr. Mayor, please. Keep opening doors open. There must be a better way.